everybody. We are two as it is next episode. And we will be facing Brock. Bledge is not useless, but not very effective during this gym. So we have to pray by that he still has Ornberry stability. As it's showtime immediately, we are going against Brock this time. And I'm set for a victory. This time, I'm not making no substitutions. Even Pikachu can do its thing. Come on, snap out of it. Scratch again. It's okay. Scratch. Still has Crank on its heat. Don't mind the confused Ray. I'm here. Scratch. Metal Claw. Let's go. Attack Rose. It's shit time. Let's wrap this up with Scratch. I'm impressed, bro. Confuse Ray is working. Better hope he hurts himself. Because he's snapping out of it this next turn. Let's wrap this up on Vulpix. Use Scratch. Ember. Great job, Blade. Great job, Bledge. Do it, Pikachu. Brock knows now. Alright, play nice, Pikachu. Quick attack. Great job, Pikachu. Okay, play nice is in effect. Let's go. Low kick. He wants to have the glory of letting Onyx still stay out. Let's show Onyx something. Mankata, let's finish this off. Absorb. Job, let's do this, buddy. Alright, Mankata. Look at you and Maneki. Defense, let's go. It just itches. Settle ourselves a victory. Your foe is weak. Get him, Maneki. Oh, way to hang in there, girl. Finish this up. Let's wrap this up after you eat your berry. Low kick. Yeah! Huge experience. She gains speed. She tries to learn pursuit. We will teach her that took you for granted, and so I lost. As for your victory, I give you this border badge. It enables you to use flash outside of battle, and HMs along your bag that your Pokemon are able to learn. And we get 1800. Definitely better than what I've lost. Towards him. TM39, which is Rock Tomb. Orders are holding. Hurled at the foe, it also lowers the speed if it hits. TM is good for multiple uses, so don't hesitate to use them on your Pokemon. Anyway, contains Rock Tomb, hurls borders and lowers their speed. Alright, we did it. Alright, it's showtime. Let's definitely stop by the mark. Super potions now. Awakenings, Burn Hills. And Ice Hills. Plus there is a Repel. Thieves have been stealing Pokemon from Mount Moon. Call the police if you have any information. Hey, Corey. I was glad I was able to find you. Normally, I'd be here to send a gift from your mother. Well, yes, where he usually is. But apparently, she doesn't love you in this game. Ooh. Anyway. Ooh. The professor forgot to give you a Dynamax band. Ooh. Wishing star has been asphyxiated to it. It lets out light and allows the Pokemon to Dynamax. Awesome. It obviously allows you to Dynamax, although it can only be done in raid battles. Interesting. You can find them by talking to raid dens. Good luck and take care. Raid dens. Oh, wow. Excuse me, you looked at me, didn't you? It's a last Janet. He sends out Glammeow. Bledge flinched. Metal Claw. Hit it back with Scratch. Netherrange female. You must be careful, Bledge, from its poison. Ember. Let's do this, Metal Claw. And Poison Point lands. Critical hit, double kick. Ball. We will learn pursuit together.